Hi, I'm Lee Puckett. I'm a biomedical engineer in the Master's of Engineering program at Cornell University, and I want to make medical devices for the future.
Hi, I'm Trang Dao. I'm a master's student in biomedical engineering. I want to gain more insights into the medical technology before going to medical school.
Hi, my name is Jason Yao. I'm a Master of Engineering student in mechanical engineering here at Cornell, and like Lee, I'm also interested in creating medical devices. And together, we are the Brainlander team.
A few years ago, Dr. Hartley and Dr. Ramakrishna at Weill Cornell saw that we need a better way to get brain samples and timestamps in patients with glioblastoma, because this is a very differentiating tumor.
Our device has many different functions and many different components, one of which is the access port, which acts as a storage unit where it will store the brain tissues the surgeon that will access later. There's also a navigation system that utilizes gear mechanisms, uses pulleys and cables that will basically navigate the end effector to the area of interest within the brain.
The end effector is a biopsy needle connected to an aspiration device that, as Jason pointed out, will take the samples to the surface for the doctor to retrieve later. In the future, we hope to include a localized drug therapy treatment, intracranial pressure sensor, a heme sensor, or even a camera to improve the functionality of this device. We hope that this inspires others to create minimally invasive robotic devices to sample brain tumors as well.